Déjame mandar para el chat entonces.
Back to 2-1.
Espérate. Ya.
Now a curveball here, nowhere close. That's in the dirt. It's 3-1. Lou Brock waits on deck. Hard hit to first. He'll take it to the bag himself, and the leadoff man is gone here to start the home first. So one away here with the bases empty, and in steps the all-time Cardinal great Lou Brock. Swing and a miss, 0-1.
I like that he used a curveball to get ahead there. That's a tough pitch to hit in this lefty-lefty matchup. So if you can get it over the plate on the first pitch, it can be pretty effective.
And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Stepping up to the plate, Cal Ripken. Man at first for him following the one-out single. And this one's in the dirt. Pitch is in the dirt and knocked down, and he'll make it into second easily with a stolen base. And forget about the double play now, as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. And he's back in standing. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Out of play off to the right. It's 1-1. Runner breaks for third. Pitch misses low.
Ya de trema.
Behind the runner to second. One out and a runner on.
Ya no fue try.
And the curveball bounces here, but a good job behind the plate to keep it at arm's length. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. A changeup over the inside corner. And he misses
Pablo.
Here it's ball four.
No
so
why the tipo mano.
Double play into the conversation with runners at the corners and one away. Number to third. He's right there. There's one.
Ya lo sé, justamente.
Double play to get him out of the inning. Settling in now, Cal Ripken. He'll start things out against Steven Strasburg as we get the inning underway. A shot down the first baseline. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Two-strike pitch from Strasburg. And the changeup is way low that time. Here's the 1-2 delivery. And a changeup.
No, se le pide el primer bate.
So the bases are empty with one man gone. And here's the ever-dangerous Carlos Beltran.
Diablo.
I couldn't lay off the pitch inside. It's 0-1.
This lineup is flailing right now. They're having a hard time just making contact, let alone putting the ball in play.
That's over, but low, it's a ball and a strike. And this is fouled at the plate. He's set, and the 1-2 pitch. Again, he sends it out of play.
That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He is fortunate he just
fouled it. Strike
three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Grounded to third. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Now in the box, Ken Griffey Jr. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second.
Ken Griffey Jr.
And he'll look at a first pitch curveball that's in the dirt. It's ball one.
Look out. Coño.
Now with the 2-0 count and the power at the plate, it could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money in.
And this is fouled back and out of play. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch.
Oh, fucking mierda este juego. Este pinche mano está más guay que.
He walked the guy back in the first, and now he's looking like he might hand out another free pass to the leadoff guy here. You can't be walking a guy an inning and think you're going to have any success.
Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Around first, he's digging for second. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. Coming to the plate now, Lorenzo Cain. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Sends that one out of play for strike one. High in the air out to center field. Beltran has a read on it. He makes the play. Runner tags and heads for third. And the throw from Beltran is too late as he's in safely at third. Now at the plate, Corey Seager. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Line toward center field.
Mira, 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 pero fucking mierda.
And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. And he will make it all the way to third now as that mistake proves a costly one indeed. First pitch of the at-bat on its way.
Sí, no fui yo que lo por estar buscando pagarlo para que me tirara pajón.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Martinez going back. He jumps and brings it in. Two away after a great play. In to score, the runner from third. In now, Steven Strasburg. Way behind that pitch, it's 0-1. Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Takes this the other way to right.
Mira, mira, mira.
And the pitcher's got himself a base hit.
Con el pitch me dio un hit. Este increíble, mano.
And there's a swing and a miss as Kinsler's down quickly now, 0-2.
That changeup for the second strike right there is a great sign. When you're struggling like he has early in this game, you got to get in a rhythm. The changeup, off-speed pitches, all those put your mechanics in the right place to throw strikes.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Now to the plate, Felix Mata. 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
Felix.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Griffey waits on it. He's got it one away. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Houghton.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
He's looking really great on the bump right now. I mean, it's been a while since he's allowed a base runner, and he just jumped ahead of another hitter right there.
Beautiful changeup. Got him out front with that swing right there. That's what a changeup will do. Just
tiene loco, Ramos, hermano.
The breaking ball there. J.D. Martinez is out number two here in the third inning. Ripken scoops it up. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Digging in to try it again, Lou Brock. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three.
Lou Brock.
Bat explodes as this has popped up. And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first down.
Number eight, shortstop.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Cal Ripken. He drew a walk his first time up. And here's a first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one. And the pitch.
¿A quién? Se me lo dieron en ahí, creo que fue en el daily, lo dan, creo yo.
Clearly, he's already got two balls now. They're not challenging him, but as a hitter, it's very difficult to stay patient. But you have to. This is where you got to be patient and get your pitch.
A dive, but he can't knock it down. It's through for a base hit. And now this is bobbled in left. Digging in the switch hitter, number 13. 0-1 for him here in this one. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. Taken the other way, but this should be routine out there in right field. Martinez will drift over to his left a few steps as he takes it for the second out. Trying to pick things up where he left off, Ken Griffey Jr. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at-bat. hit hard on the ground to the right. That gets through, and he'll reach base again on his second base hit of the game. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Right fielder,
digging in for his second at bat, Lorenzo Cain. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Now a first pitch changeup here. Too far inside. It's 1-0.
Tipo mano.
Changeup stays outside and he's behind 2-0. Hit hard towards center. In is Beltran, but this is down for a base hit. Now a long throw to third. The runner from second crosses the plate. Riding in once again, Corey Seager. 0-1 with a run scored thus far. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. And he'll try to hold back the swing, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's ruled a strike. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
Tiene 8,000 ahí. 8,000 esto tiene.
Down to third. No swing, says Woody Keller. It's ball one. And a big strikeout there as they'll leave a couple of runners on base and after standing in.
Vamos a hacerle.
Try to get it going here to begin the fourth. Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one and it's strike one.
Man, I tell you what, I love how he's pitching right now. He has
continued to mano.
When you do that, you set yourself up for great success.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Tries to go the other way as this is in the air to left field. Brock comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Stepping up now, Ryan Sandberg comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. And he fires in a strike this time to make it one ball and one strike. The 1-1 pitch. Slap hard the opposite way.
Ya lo que línea, mano.
Taking it out there just a few steps in front of the track, and there are two away now. Here's Corey Seager. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Good off speed pitch had him out in front for strike one. 0-1, here it comes. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two. And then that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great.
Yeah, blow.
Have to leave it there as this is. Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez.
Leading
he hit a sack
inning.
Fly earlier.
First baseman, Victor Martinez.
Curveball, and that misses in the dirt for ball one. Halfway to 100 pitches, here it is. Changeup stays outside, and he's behind 2-0. Ready with the 2-0 pitch. Down low, and the plot thickens here, 3-0.
You can bet they'd love ball four here. That gives the pitcher on deck an obvious bunt situation to move the runner into scoring position.
And that misses for ball four. It's a leadoff walk that starts at the bottom of the fourth. And there he goes towards second. Bunt attempt misses. The throw down.
Estabas echando.
The tag down. A one pitch on its way. Swinging a soft liner. Throw in time at first.
Tiene un dato. Muchacho, tiene un. Es un cañón que tiene, muchacho. Y rápido, muchacho, que tira. A veces a mí no me da tiempo a presionar bien para que tire en el verde.
Beltran on the run. And the inning is over. Digging in, Cal Ripken, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. First pitch coming, here it is. Down the third
ya, pero no está en la bola de Gini matado, mano.
Inning will start with a ground out, one away. Here's Carlos Beltran, comes into this at bat, 0-for-1 in the ball game. And that swung on and fouled straight back. One out, nobody on. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off, it's 1-1.
Diablo, mira a que le tiré, mano. Porquería de lanzamiento.
They got to get something going on the offensive side. Somebody's got to step up, give a big hit, maybe even a home run, drop a bunt, do something. But this offense has to get going.
Hey, I appreciate the fact that he's making him throw a few pitches. Most of his teammates have been hacking at everything that comes their way.
Ya, buen picheo.
And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the fifth. Evan Longoria is in for his second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
Well, that's two quick outs, and he's got a low pitch count. Really being aggressive in the zone has forced him to swing the bats. He's economically low in that pitch count. He's got a chance to go deep in the game.
And that'll get down for a two-out single. So with that, the top of the fifth is still alive. Ready for another chance, Felix Mata. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Diablo, buena curva, man.
And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. And a fastball.
Ten cuenta, Ramfie, con este. Ten cuenta, este tipo es peligroso, este tigre. Diablo.
Fouled straight back.
Boy, Matt, he's in some kind of groove, and they better get something working because he is one pitch away from throwing five shutout innings. Talk about dominant work so far.
And another foul ball.
Diablo, mira. Shit.
Ready once again, Lou Brock. He'll lead things off as we begin the home fifth.
Lou Brock.
Hit hard to short. To his left, Ripken. And a rather easy first out. Digging in and looking for more, Cal Ripken. He singled his last time up.
Este es tu primer hijo, Dali. Tu primer hijo. Este es tu primer hijo que tú tienes.
Straight back, though it looks as though he'll have room back there. And he'll put this one away in foul territory for the second out. Ready for another shot now. Number 13. 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. Now a swing and a hard
hit.
But a foul ball here, 0-1. That's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far. Stepping in, Ken Griffey Jr. He doubled earlier.
Pat down. Hello. Yep. ¿Qué fue? Tú juegas tú.
Oh, and they've got him picked off.
Ah, pues no sé, yo sabía que tú
jugabas.
Ah, ese ya tengo ahí, ese era el 2017.
Here's JD Martinez. He'll try and get things started as we begin inning number 6. Chop weakly to the left. Seager has it. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the 6th. Now digging in for his second at bat, Warren Spahn. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Gary Sanchez. We'll grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Sanchez.
Swing and a miss as he was way in front of that one.
Well, he swung right through that on that changeup. The changeup is a tough pitch to swing at for the first pitch because you haven't measured his velocity yet, so you don't know what you're going to see coming their direction.
And he held up in time, but it's strike 3 called, and there are 2 down. Ready for another chance, Lou Brock. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far, and a foul tip held onto here at strike 1. Here it comes. This is on the ground over to first. Played on the backhand. The tag, and he is out.
Your attention, please.
A new pitcher coming on here as it'll be the left-hander Glenn Perkins that gets the call. Hit in the air out to straightaway left.
Center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number 1. Digging in and looking for more, Lorenzo Cain. He singled in 2 trips to the plate thus far. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Brock waits on it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are 2 away. Digging in to try it again, Corey Seager. He's got an RBI despite an 0-for-2 effort to this point. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one. The 0-1 on its way. Sent on the ground out the second. Throw in time and the side is retired. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Ryan Sandberg. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. And that one's in on the hands to start the inning. It's ball one.
Yeah, I'm brincando la bola, mano. Me brincó esa bola, muchachos, y me cayó.
It's a ball and two strikes.
Diablo.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Another one sent foul.
He's just fouling him off, so he gets something he wants to hit.
Another foul ball, and this battle will continue. The 1-2 pitch. And he struck him out. So double digits now. 10 strikeouts for him thus far.
Number 5. Corey
Seager is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one.
He's been doing a nice job out there on the mound. But the deeper the game, the more the hitters have seen you. This is the part of the lineup that he has to be really careful.
And a check swing here. They'll appeal it down to third. No swing, says Woody Keller. It's ball one. Ready on 1-2. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. Seager has room in foul territory, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Digging in once again, Cal Ripken, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. Way in front of a great slider that time. Here comes the 0-1. Now a swing and a fly ball after it is tamed. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. Ready once again, Carlos Beltran. Struck out twice thus far, so we'll see if he can fare any better here. Right side, hit hard, and a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. And he'll
Diablo, mira, he can't. No. Diablo.
Riding in once again, Victor Martinez. He hit a sack.
Sí, yo mandé. Lo primero.
Pitch is a slider called for a strike.
Sí, yo lo mandé.
And this is fouled back and out of play.
That's a big fastball, obviously, and we're going to see this reliever throw it.
Ya lo que palo.
Ball hit in the air to straightaway left. This is carrying well out of here. Stepping up now, Steven Strasburg. Nelson Cruz will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Nelson, action.
Now time is called, and this might be to buy a little time for that reliever to get loose.
Fernando Rodney.
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Got him to go after that one, and he's in a quick hold, 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And here's a slider, strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
Second baseman, number 5.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Brock will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning.
Left fielder.
Ready for another shot now, Lou Brock. He was a ground-out victim last time up. Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And he will indeed make the play in foul territory.
Te voy a hacer dos en este inning, Ramsey. Ya lo hay, Betance, mano.
So stepping in, Evan Longoria. A hit in two tries so far.
Ya,
and he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike.
Objective number one right here is finding a way to get on base. So
el tipo más difícil que se me ha hecho a mí batear en este juego es este tigre, mano, Betance.
Here's the 0-2. And Longoria swings and misses. A good pitch there, and he's down on strikes.
El jugador mío lo va a dar lo de choquea.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Grounded softly to the right. Throw gets him, two down. Here's J.D. Martinez. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. And that one swung on and missed 0-1.
Everybody knows he's got that fastball that gets up at 100 miles an hour. Just have to be ready to swing.
Hit to short. Ripken is up with it. Throw to first in.
Now, no, es ese tipo.
So digging in now.
Leading off for the Cardinals. The shortstop. Cal Ripken.
Now the pitch. He'll hold off on the slider to start the at bat. It's ball one. 1-0 count. Here it is. Lifted into center field. Beltran has a read on it. He's got it one away. Digging in the switch hitter, number 13. Switch hitter batting left here. Into the windup and the pitch. Smoke toward the
me quedó ese lanzamiento ahí.
Is going to sneak on through into right. It's a one-out single. Stepping in, Ken Griffey Jr. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. Runners on the move for second. Pitch is a called strike. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second. Now a look and a throw back to second. Don't want to forget about it. Comes set and the 0-1. And a neck-high fastball that time. Junior awaits the 1-1. Sent in the air out to straightaway central. Catch made out there in center field as the runner will tag from second. And he's safe. In now is Lorenzo Cain. He's got a hit in three out. Charlie Blackman will be charged with the job of getting that guy home as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at third. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. First pitch is a circle change for a called strike one. Chased a low ball there, and he's quickly down in the count 0-2. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. On the ground up the middle, Ripken is right there. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning. Into the box.
Leading off for the Dominican Republic. Catcher, Fernando
Victor Martinez is going to pinch hit here to lead off the ninth. And with his club already well down, he'll just need to try and get on base here. Swing and a line drive. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Started to go around there.
Look, lo pasó. No joda.
No. Strike two, says the third base umpire. On its way, the 0-2 pitch.
Ya, buen picheo. Me sorprendí
ahí. And there's the first out of the inning. First pitch on its way. This is pulled into right.
Diablo, de frente. La bola. Yo tengo para el lino.
This one in for the second out. In now, Ryan Sandberg. Comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Brock has it in his tracks. Makes the catch, and that's the ball game. And fellas, the outing turned in by the man.
Ya lo sabe. Quiere el otro, quiere el otro, Ramfe. Quiere el otro, Ramfe. Ah, pues invítame. Salud. Invítame que tú ganaste. Invítame que tú ganaste. Dame, a las 7 horas, dame un minuto, a la cocina, a darle un chin de jugo al hijo mío. Que le di galletica, le diste. Ven una vez. Ramfe, invítame. Ya te ready. Sí, se va a poner barato él. Mañana se va a poner barato él. Sí, la nocamos, sí. Por eso fue que yo no lo compré ayer. Que ayer dijo que iba a gastar como 60 y pico ayer. Si lo compraba, a más que. Que yo iba a gastar como 60 y pico si lo compraba ayer, pero yo no lo compré para esperar de que mañana ya, que porque mañana van a atacar y eso. Aquí esa gente son unos tigres. Esa gente le dan a uno lo que hago más barato le dan a uno. Mira, mira para allá. O oh, dale, mira para allá, dale. ¿Qué?
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Should be a good one today in Diamond Dynasty between the Dominican Republic and St. Louis. These two should provide some big-time fireworks. First pitch is coming up.
Left fielder,
shot toward right center.
Vamos allá, con hit una vez.
The base hit as that one's through. So striding in, Ryan Sandberg. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now a snap throw to first. goes towards second. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw. And this is fouled back and out of play. A runner at second, nobody out. And now the runner's trying for third. A pitch out. The throw. Oh, and he may have gotten a bad jump there as he aborted the stolen base attempt and went back to second. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
Diablo.
Strike three called, and he didn't like it, but there's the first out. So digging in now, Corey Seager. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. To his left, Seager on to first, and there were two down. Coming to the plate now, Cal Ripken. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Fouled straight back. Two outs here with a runner at third. And this one gets away. And he is in there. And a disastrous time to uncork a wild pitch as the go-ahead run scores from third. Outside, 2-1. Hitters count now. Here's the 2-1. And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate.
Well, he fouls off that fastball right there, and you wonder.
Apple, one picheo, man.
Leave it there as this is strike. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for St. Louis. Right fielder.
Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Here comes the 1-0. Fouled back. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. A swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie. Here's the 1-2 delivery. And this is going to be a foul ball. He'll try again, 1-2.
Diablo!
Now a ball sliced out of play down the left field line. And another foul ball.
That is the fourth foul ball of this AB right here. He's seeing a lot of pitches.
And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
This is a great start to the game for the offensive team. Look, we all know there's a pitch count. For the first guy to already get eight pitches in this at-bat, that's danger moving forward.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Charlie Blackmon is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. So striding forward now, Cal Ripken. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Line towards center field, and he'll make the catch. Oh, check that! He didn't
look. Diablo, qué malo ese Charlie Blamo, mano.
And a good job to get to it quickly and get it back in. That'll hold him to a two-out single.
Batting fourth, center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
In the dirt here. And no advance. It's ball one. Here comes the 1-0. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. And Blackmon will make the catch here, and that ends the inning. Digging in now, Charlie Blackmon. He'll start things out in the top half of the second.
Center fielder, Charlie.
Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one, and it's strike one. The windup and the 0-1. 0-1 pitch, and he can't make contact on the bender. 0-2.
Aggressive swings out of him to start this at bat, but he hasn't been able to put the ball in play. Time to use that aggressiveness and make him chase now.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Charlie Blackmon goes down to become the first out here in the second inning.
Ya, por el frente salió.
The shortstop for the second out. Stepping in, Felix Mata.
Ten cuenta con este pingú.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Ball hit high and foul down the left field line. It's strike one.
Y lo mateo en.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1.
Llama a Teo en el.
Bases are empty here with two men out. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
Well, they got to him in the first inning, which is huge, but he looks a lot more settled into this ball game right now. He's not the kind of pitcher you want.
And the throw is in time to get him to... Here's the second baseman, Ian Kinsler. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second.
Second baseman.
And a good...
¡Diablo! Ve que bola, ve que bola.
Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two. Now the pitch. To short. Ripken is there. Throw on to first in time, one away. Here's Corey Seager.
Batting six. Third baseman, Corey Seager.
Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. Brock waits on it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second.
Martinez.
And this is fouled back and out of play. Set to deliver the 0-1. A high fastball is in there. And then that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. He does.
Ya se me quedó. Se me quedó.
Here's another 1-2. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes. Here's J.D. Martinez. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third.
Right fielder, J.D. Martinez.
Ah, buen picheo. Me sorprendiste ahí.
Strike, nothing in one. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Blackman is under it. He's got it one away. Digging in the switch hitter, Fido Blue. 35. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Blue.
Swung on and missed. It's 0-1.
We're seeing him in an absolute groove out there on the mound right now. Retired seven straight, and mechanically, he looks really consistent and fluid to me.
Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. The 0-2 once more. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Well, left fielder number 20, Lou Brock.
Lou Brock stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1.
With two outs, they're not playing him to bunt here, and he didn't show it there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't at least thinking about it. He handles the bat pretty well, and he can definitely run.
Two out, nobody on. Again, he sends it out of play. Can't get him to chase. It's 1-2.
Leon.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. And here's a ball hit in the air. Seager has room in foul territory. And the inning is... Stepping into the box. Number 13, and he's ready to take his first cuts.
Number 13,
and a fastball to start things out here. Not close, it's a ball and no strikes. Here's a swing and a high pop up, drifting toward the third base dugout. Seager is over, and he puts it away for the first out. Into the box now, Fida Blue. Into the windup and the pitch. Swung on and hit in the air down the left field line. And that's in there. Base hit. Legs churning. He's headed for second. And he'll cruise into the bag at second with a one-out double. Riding in once again, Charlie Blackman. Lorenzo Cain will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. Takes a high fastball for a strike. Here's the 1-1 delivery. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Here's the 2-1. There's a swing and
se
a
fue.
Well out to right field. Martinez.
Mira para allá.
And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall.
A left
Ah, fue doble, mira de qué doble.
Comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one.
I like that he used a curveball to get ahead there. That's a tough pitch to hit in this lefty-lefty matchup. So if you can get it over the plate on the first pitch, it can be pretty effective.
Pitch is a called strike, the throw. But he gets back in time, safe at second base. One out and a runner on second base. And he misses there, one and two.
Tell you what, he's got a good changeup. And I love throwing the changeup right there. You got two strikes on the hitter. That ball coming out of the hand looks so much like a fastball, same release, and then it ends up being a changeup. I like the pitch.
So he gets the shot.
Mira, 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 mira.
He comes to second out in the bottom of the third. And that'll score the run from second as they jump in front now, 2-1. Digging in to try it again, Ken Griffey Jr. trying to keep things going now with the
mira para allá.
Following the RBI center.
Diablo, bro. Diablo, mano. Qué mierda esta.
High pop up. Calling for it. Seager makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Ryan Sandberg comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame.
Sandberg.
And this is on the ground for Kinsler at second. Reined in. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Ready for another chance. Corey Seager. He's 0 for 1 thus far. And this will be fouled away.
Matt, I tell you what, I love how he's pitching right now. He has continued to pound that first pitch for strike.
Espérate, espérate, espérate. Da quita, porque nadie está viendo el stream, da quitarlo ya.